नमस्ते बच्चों, आज हम ग्रेड थ्री हिंदी कक्षा में बुक का अभ्यास देखेंगे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी बुक एक्सरसाइज। शैल वी गो नाउ? रिक्वायर्ड व्यंजन। शब्दों को पढ़कर सही जगह पर लिखें। दिस मींस we have to select the correct answer from this box and we have to write in the correct place. Shall we go now? I will read it. Dildi illi dilli, gu it bada gubbara, prasan in na prasan, da it ba dabba, a in na anna, u illu ullu. Dilli, gubbara, prasanna, dabba, anna, ullu. Here, illi. So, ippa, inna, ippa, inna, yusu. Right? Here, they have given three boxes. Here, di, ippa, dibba. So, we have to write ippa sound. Ippa sound. That's di, illi, dilli. Illi, illa sound. Okay? Here, ga, inna, ganna, inna sound. Right? First, di, pa, di, pa. Here, di, illi, dilli. Ill, where is illa sound? Here, we have to write dilli. See, di, ill, li, dilli. We have written dilli. Next, gu, ippara, guppara. Where is ippa sound? Yes. Say the spelling. Gu ip ba ra. Gubbara. Next. Prasanna. Inna sound. So here given. Right. Pra sa inna. Prasanna. We have written. Gubbara. Then prasanna. Right. Gubbara. And now, the ba. Where is it? Ba? Yes. Right? The it ba. The ba. We have written the ba. The next. A in na. Where is in the sound? Yes. A in na. And na. Right? A in na. Na. At last, ill. Here is a ullu, we have to write here, ru, il, ru. Here, dibba, dubbara, dabba. Pilli, dilli, ullu. Ganna, prasanna, prasanna, anna. Samjhe bachcho? Now home. Children, you have to complete this book exercise, take a snack and send it to the given meaning. बाद में मिलेंगे। थैंक यू।